empty lives would your death be?
So, yes, Ordinus recommends staying within the shipping room. Operator, watch that transport. The scanner is unable to discover the rest of the time. You can use that to your advantage.
Give her orders. Keep the transport between yourself and the beings. Do not let them touch you.
Thank you. wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving. If the base moves again, we'll lose this opportunity. I'm going in. Receiving me? with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source. This place. Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your warframe connection.
You have some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now. For you see, child, we conceived of these ugly metal systems.
Operator, cut the link!
I can't.
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away.
Cut the link! Transference overload in 5, 4, 3.
great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalon? More like Ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you...
enough.
Operator? By stars, don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
Stop.
2...
What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
What? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to finish the ship. Operator, Ordis cannot keep me seen like this. Get out of here. Before I
purge you.
What happened to you?
They gave up.
You betrayed me. You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought, the hard way then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer. She did not cure the Zaramon children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power, your misery, the void. Perpetually in motion, monuments of Oregon continuity, immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them, or will you face the coil? Beware the ravenous golden maw.
can't even remember her face.
Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshu. The air was acrid and still.
The biomes have been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it? Stared out into the starless black.
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us.
Across the fold as you once did.
Kicking myself for not bringing a rope. This is my family now. They tore her apart. Another Teshin metaphor, right?
can hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean. You are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They have broken through.
Rescued, so I avoided the bloodshed. I held out hope.
Your repressed power has returned. You've outgrown Kraven. Now your transference is innate. Control these Oregon beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a Warframe?
Burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
tender heart.
I controlled it.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? My stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I do the repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You damage the ship. Damage me.
My warfriend and Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My warfriend. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Where I'm going. No!
anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. Ganagorn.
We are Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords. Come out! Come out, little demon.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields and use your dash to steal. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go.
Tenno, I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference strength is different, stronger.
We have neutralized the queens. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now.
The queens, they cut it off. I should have been there for you. I'll signal Oris to pick you up right away. rescued your Warframe. What a relief. But, all this wonders, are you still able to rock the ship as yourself?
Child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected them.
But isn't it better I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say. That I'm changed?
What you did... You didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't. Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator. You would want to investigate this. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
Don't know what to do with him.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orican ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison, corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything.
The intelligence profiles of the Gorilla. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this criticism? Mm-hmm. together, operator. Now get out there and